because we're taking Thanksgiving dinner outside today. That's right, we're gonna make turkey in a classic side dish in what? The big green egg. Doctor is in the house. Hey, here we go again. It's big green egg time at Litehouse Pools and Spas, and I'm here with Mike, and I like this big green egg.
Yep.
I like that. So what are you going to do with this? Are you going to operate on the turkey?
That's exactly what we're going to do. So what this is just an injectable. It's a Creole butter. Mm-hmm. So all we're going to do is just kind of put it into the turkey breast, fill it up in a couple spots. As soon as it plumps up, then you know you kind of have enough.
So this is something you could prepare it like this at home in your oven if you wanted.
Exactly.
But the big green egg brings that extra great flavor.
Yeah. What we do with the big green egg is we're going to actually put pecan chips into the fire, so it'll get a little bit of pecan smoke, and that way add just a little more smoky flavor to it as opposed to just a plain old oven. So yeah. So what we're going to do is just kind of work it in there.
I love this thing. So this is a big green egg product.
This is
the syringe.
Yep. This is our injector.
I need a big green egg closet at my house with all the cool stuff. It's unbelievable.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So there, we'll do that.
So and then, you just pick one of these spices and or one of these.
Actually, the one that we're going to do, this is actually from the grocery store. This is just a Creole butter that I like.
Creole butter.
And it adds a good flavor to basically butter and garlic and seasonings and stuff like that.
So right.
It does a nice job.
Okay, and then you're going to put this other stuff
on. Basically what I'm doing, this is just olive oil spray.
I'll jump back.
So I'm just going to spray a little bit on.
That's going to give us some good color.
It's going to give us good color, plus it also helps to, when we put on our seasoning, it's going to help to make it stick. So basically this is the Viva Caliente, so staying with that kind of Cajun-y, kind of spicier kind of rub.
Yeah.
And that way we just have change it up a little bit. It's everybody's used to the same boring kind of turkey, so this
exactly.
was just something different to change it up.
Okay. So now what do you do with this on? You just put it in the big green egg?
So basically what we do is we'd actually put this in the V-rack with a drip pan, and underneath in the drip pan we'd actually put chicken broth or turkey stock or whatever you want to do to keep some moisture in it.
Now is this like this thing?
This is actually a drip pan with the vertical turkey, so just like when you're doing a beer can chicken, you can actually stick that inside the turkey if it's a small enough turkey. It depends on the size of your egg.
It looks like something you have at Cape Canaveral.
Yeah, exactly.
To launch your turkey. Okay, so that goes in the oven.
Yep.
And we've got one in the oven right now.
We do have one in the oven.
Okay, let's not look at that yet. What's going on with this
thing? So these are just to kind of add a little flair or change things a little bit. This is green bean casserole put inside a croissant. So basically what we do is we take the croissant mix, and basically what we're going to do is we're going to lay them out, cut them into pieces, and then once we cut them into pieces, we're going to fill the little cups here, we're gonna fill those cups up with the green bean casserole.
Oh, that's pretty, like, just pull them off of
so
there.
So yeah,
huh?
You just roll them out. You gotta find the seam, that's the hardest part. So we'll do
Oh yeah, that's difficult.
So we'll do this, kind of like that, and then what we do is just kind of tuck it in. And once you tuck it in, here's the green bean casserole, and you essentially stuff it with the green bean casserole.
It's like having biscuits and green bean casserole all at one
exactly.
time. Okay, so here, it's time to unveil the turkey,
okay,
right?
Let's
so we got that.
Turkey.
How long would you cook those babies?
Those only cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. And once they start to brown up, you basically take them out, put more fried onions and stuff and some cheese on there, a couple more minutes, and then you're all good to go.
Excellent. You ready for this? Here we go, folks. The big green egg is opened. How long has this turkey been working?
I cooked it this morning. It cooked for about 4 hours, and I just left it in here to kind of...
Whoa, look at that baby.
Heat it all back up. That's going to be warm.
Oh, yeah.
That's
going to turn everything around a little bit.
Yeah.
Look at that, huh? And there, the little baby's out.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, if you guys could smell this at home, it just smells fantastic, doesn't it?
So you can see, here's the V-rack with the drip pan underneath, just like we talked about.
Uh-huh.
This was injected just like we did with... the one here as a demo.
This turkey will never fly again.
No, this turkey's not gonna fly.
It is beautiful. So a big green egg, Litehouse Pools and Spas. I'm a convert.
It's the best stuff.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
That is as good as it looks. Mm-hmm. I guarantee, as an old friend of mine from New Orleans used to say, and to find the nearest Litehouse Pools and Spa, head to their website, lighthouse.com.